like it.
Oh, cool.
Yo!
Oh, really?
Cool.
What's your name again?
My name is Ron.
Ron, nice to meet you, pal. All right. Thank you. Well, this isn't like that.
Hello, brothers and sisters of D's. How are you? We've been gone a long, long time, but now we're going to play you every song ever recorded. If we get too loud, talk to Johnny Isaacs. He'll straighten it out. Chris Mitchell on sound. Oh, as plain as day. It doesn't matter what you do or what you say. When you're a fool, you live a lie. And all the hissing makes you turn a blind eye. Say in Hawaii, we're called the Slow Beats, and here's a little thing called what do you think? All right, we hope you have a good time tonight. Tip the girls, tip the band. Do we give a we have a Venmo somewhere, we'll figure it out in a second.
Thank you.
start to depend on something that resembles sense. And then you watch the fire coming into view. You're more than a little perplexed, because it's just like every other place that you've been. A perfect autobiographical graphical text. And then it's pizza bread, bad TV, and microwave coffee for dinner. Microwave, microwave, nothing helps a poor man through like a microwave. Thank you so much. It's time to get a little funky. She's too bad. She really is.
Hey, Chris, can I have just a little bit more of this in there?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Ooh, she's too bad to be true.
to be true. She's not bad when you're blue. Don't get mad, get a clue. She's too bad to be true. Yeah, she's too bad to be true. Bad, bad, bad. She's too bad to be true. Bad, bad, bad.
Sorry about that. It's been a few weeks. This is Kenny Vaughn on lead guitar, the man, the myth. Marty Stewart's great band, and from the Average White Band, Mr. Pete Abbott on the drums. Thank you. Give Kenny a second. He's booking a session.
It just canceled.
Appreciate you listening to our songs. We made them up somewhere along the line. And here's a little R&B love song.
Is in the
Thank you.
My bed, and I don't want you to bake my bread. I don't want your money too. I just want love to you. bed. I don't want you to make my bed. Well, I don't want your money too. I just wanna make love to you. Love to you.
Kenny Vaughn, man. Man, my hands ain't working tonight. I used the weed eater all afternoon. Jesus Christ. I know, Pete told me last week I shouldn't do that, and I did it anyway. We're going to do a little song.
I got a guy that'll do it. Gee.
I know. Got a song from Betty LeVette, and we're going to do our version of it, which is really the Searchers version. So if you're all British Invasion fans, you might remember this.
Hang on.
You know I got to put you down. You've been searching all over town. You know you hurt me once before. Ain't gonna hurt me anymore. You stung me like a bee, a bumblebee, a mean old bumblebee. I gave you love as sweet as honey. I took your pride and all my money. I guess you didn't realize you had a home in paradise. Shoo-wee, you stung me like a bee, a bumblebee, a mean old bumblebee. Don't you know I cried night after night? Just one kiss before you go. Don't ever come back no more.
Now, baby, there's no use in crying.
Ain't sick and tired of all your lies. You know you hurt me once again. Goodbye, baby, this is the end. You stung me like a bee, a bumblebee, a mean old bumblebee.
Don't you know I cried night after night? Just one kiss before you go. Don't ever come back no more. Now, baby, there's no use in crying. Sick and tired of all your lying. You know you hurt me once again. Goodbye, baby, this is the end. Chewie, you stung me like a bee. A bumblebee, a mean old bumblebee.
We're going to get some guitar wizardry going here. I'd like to tell you, we got a tip jug out there. It really helps, whatever you put into it. Like this fine young man right here leading the way. They finally started clapping for you, man.
Thank you.
That's Kenny Vaughn. It's Cold Spring. Everybody doing good tonight? We got to do our obligatory cliche front thing. Y'all ready to rock? This is for your old hippies, and I know one back there, right there, right there. Reminds me of how old I am, just exactly how old I am. Hey, Kenny Vaughn on guitar again, Pete Abbott. We're going to leave you on this set. We got one more song to go here. I grew up on the west side of Oahu, and when we put this song together, we were wondering what to call it, and we were talking about things in Hawaii that were kind of strange and weird, but I grew up near the best surfing beach on the west side. It was called Shark Country. For obvious reasons. And here's a song called Shark Country.
Stick around. We'll be right back. Thank you so much.
Hey, everybody. What's up? Thank you. Hey, Pat.
We're back. We're going to play a few more songs for you. Thank you so much. This is the dance portion of our show.
I wanna play the way the the party people play. I wanna go where the party people go. I wanna have everything I missed. I wanna be in on that short A-list. A-D copping me like a VIP. One of the elite in a penthouse suite. I wanna go where the party people go.
Told me what to say. You told me.
you what.
What should we do now?
Let's do it. Forget it.
Yeah, that's
a good. You can do forget it.
A love song, a little ballad we'd like to send out to my girlfriend. She's in Bismarck, North Dakota right now.
God bless you. Thank you.
I used to live out in the fog. Wake and bake out of line, hair the dog. Too many nights, rotting like a hog. On the make, wine and dine, jumping like a frog. That ain't no way to live. Walking the streets with all the other losers.
Tit for tat, talking shit. With the boozers,
talking up and down like a rundown in a schmoozer.
On the back, mind the men who better be the choosers. That ain't no little
thing. Send a message to the folks back home. Baby, I wish they could smell my cologne. Send a picture on the telephone. I'm tired of folks in my life.
Thank you so much. We'll be back here next Tuesday night if you're all out and about. Please tell your friends. Especially tell some friends that tip better than you. Just kidding. I feel sick and I don't know what to do. I think I got a cultural flu. It's a feeling that makes me want to lock my door and stay inside. I know I shouldn't be alone. Maybe I should turn on my phone. But I just keep looking for another place that I can hide. I need to find a quiet place where I can lock me down. 'Cause
don't like the people on TV, 'cause I know they're all looking at me. I keep switching the channel, but no one really seems to change. Well, every time I hear the news, it's just the world is a burning down blues. Well, it's all fucked up.
Say hello to our friends from Baltimore. So they got drunks up there too, huh?
Thank you.
complaining, criticize. I feel I'm nothing in your eyes. It makes me feel like giving up, because my best just ain't giving up. More than anything, I need.
Things to play for you, and then we're going to get on out of here because Chris has to go to bed. Oh, I think he might have already gone to bed. We've got a couple more. This one's called Love Ain't Supposed to Be This Good.
Me more than anyone should.
Young in a fire in a heart that was made out of blood. Love ain't supposed to be this good.
Kenny Vaughn on guitar, but let's hear it for him one time. Pete Abbott on the drums.
And let's hear it for Dave Rowe on the bass and vocals.
Thank you. We're going to be back here next Tuesday. Please come and see us. We really had a great time tonight. We don't get to play that often, as you can probably tell. But this is a song about a particular kind of woman. You know what I'm saying? A really particular kind of woman. All right, then. Folks like to go real fast. They want to be the engineer. If you want the best that's right, you take the one that's in the rear. Well, you grab on from behind and you never, never let loose. I love riding in that big old caboose. Well, that locomotive gets there first. But it gets there way too fast. If you want the bestest ride, you take the one that gets there last. Well, you grab on from behind and you never turn it loose. I love riding in that big old caboose. Yes, I do, baby. Come on. Come on.
gone. I'll still be coming from behind when that old boy is coming gone.
That's right.
You have all from behind and you never turn it loose.
Y'all.